So in the last episode, we defeated the Ice-type gym. I believe we only have two more gyms to go? No, we have one more! We only have one more gym to go, and we are currently going to Lake Acuity to be like, yo, why are you here, Team Galactic members? Also, I started playing Pokémon Arceus. As you could probably see, the first episode will have come out by now. And you get Team Galactic's original outfit. They move out of the way. Fantastic. Ah, you're not getting away with this, Team Galactic. Oh, you finished already? Your Pokémon aren't bad, but you're laughably weak. You honestly thought you could save Pokémon of the lake, become Pokémon champion. Dream on, little kid. Ew, it's so cold here. Yeah, you got one leg that... You got one leg that's, like, exposed. Oh, don't I know you? We met in Eternity City. Listen, Team Galactic's gonna do something huge for everyone's sake. That's why you should keep out of Team Galactic's way. Don't come whining about poor Pokemon and other trivial junk like that. Don't waste your time coming to our HQ in Veilstone. Now, if you'll excuse me. Harry, are you okay? Yeah, that's right. I couldn't do anything against Team Galactic. A Pokemon called Uxie was suffering. I'm gonna get tougher. It's not about winning or losing. That's not good enough. I have to be stronger. Okay, let me guess. Yep. Alright, time to go to Veilstone. Alright, where is their headquarters? Probably back here. So, if you look at those antenna, I don't know what they do, but there's some mighty impressive antenna. You, I bet you don't remember me, but I sure remember you. It's you that took my Clefairy away. My partner called it quits and went back to his hometown. I don't know anything about any storage key. Thanks. I have the storage key now. Hello. Welcome. This is Team Galactic Headquarters. I'm sorry, this is the Galactic Veilstone building. Cosmic energy for the win. Wouldn't it be wonderful if we could harness that boundless energy? Team Galactic to take everything we've taken. Eliminate everything that is not needed. Team Galactic's policy. Galactic conducts research around the clock here. We focus on development of new energy resources. You're too young for us. You can join us when you're older. Back in the day, you guys used to be good. There's lots of special keys needed. Department store. These are houses. The gym. Well, that's not that one. Located at the edge of Veilstone City. A warehouse, okay. there. Do you have the key? I don't know if you do or not, but storage keys save their guard for the HQ. What this is about. Yep. Oh, it snapped off inside the hole. Makes sense. Does. Trainers lost their way. No, I'm not lost. I had a key to get in here. So, I mean, kind of can't get in here without a key. This very scary creature. Up to you wanting to be petted. Alright. Go back taken care of. Yeah, the battles in Legends Arceus, I keep wanting to say Arceus, but that's not how you say it. Arceus, they're so different. Not used to them at all. You can move around and it's very weird. Oh, I'm the first intruder. It's interesting that their building isn't in Jubilife. Or that they did, because in Arceus, their headquarters in Jubilife. Because Galactic. It's a Galactic expedition team. And like the ancestor of both Rowan and Cyrus, I think? Their leader is there. But they're good people. Oh, thank goodness. Uh-oh. Oh, we're taking damage. Okay. Alright. Oh, sure. Why don't you get all cocky about it? Talking about what? The fact that I'm the first intruder. I'm gonna have to fight her. Who do you think you are, desecrating the halls of our HQ? Desecrating. Tough little trainer is what you are. That's right, I am a tough little trainer. Where is this? Cool. Snot-nosed kids like you gotta keep your dirty hands to yourself. What? Look at you! dirtier than I am. You look like you haven't eaten. You need to take a vitamin D supplement, my friend. And your Pokemon is out of here. No, I'm gonna keep my current one. I'm gonna use Night Slash this time. Like then he just waves his head around and his arms are going all over the place. Yeah, he's the snot-nosed kid now. Part of my calculations. You need a vitamin D supplement. You need some sun. Unless, of course, you have an allergy to it, which if you did, I would completely understand. There are certain people who have that, and it's very difficult. Why is there a bunch of water down here? Fine, awesome. Oh, it's that dude. Okay. Well, that's a way I can get out. Alright. Fantastic. So let me go back here. Can I go behind him? You can't. Alright. Guess I have to fight this guy. Oh, we're full. Cascoon is the middle stage. Galactic Grunt. have Scorpion walk out of his Pokeball. I want to see what he looks like walking around. He's such a weird, he's a weird looking Pokemon. And of course, you confuse my fire type. Breakthrough, please. Yes! And you are burned! It's a good thing I switched Scorpion out, because Psychic type is super effective against poison. Breakthrough. Yes! Ha! Okay, Pokemon 1 out of the way. Thank you. thing I can use to replenish that. There we go. Okay, bye, Golbat. I probably have to fight that other lady too. Yeah, my trailblazing suit. That's on. Yep. Yeah, I'm tired of dealing with you guys, definitely. And your bowl cuts. And your Golbats. What's that supposed to do? I never even heard of that move. Well, it didn't do anything. Yeah, bye, Golbat. I have places to be. Okay, I have a team. Not team. A mission to do. That man's just watching TV. I'm gonna leave him alone. Got a mission to do. Oh, can I rest here? Yes! I fell asleep in the enemy's base. Why not? This is a double battle. Unescorted, unauthorized, and unsettling tour. You get a promotion if we put me down? And we both have 3 Pokemon. Well, good thing I just fully healed. Get out of here. Nice. All right. Maximum of 5, and he did all 5. Fantastic. That took care of the first 2. First Pokemon. Another Krogan. And a Glammy. Oh, I'll just have to take care of the Krogan again. My flame wheel. Goodbye! Okay, either I'm super strong or these people are super weak. I have done 1-hit KOs on all of their Pokemon so far, and there's only 1 left. Yeah, no promotions for you two. Get out of my way. Okay, I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I don't. wish it was straightforward where I was supposed to be going. Okay. I found an elixir. This went to the other side. I hope this is where I'm supposed to go. It is. Fantastic! What's up? Must be the trainer I've been hearing about. The hardy one that's trying to stand up to Team Galactic. Although I hardly expect the trainer's a mere child. I heard our commanders had a rough time with you. I know why you're here. I can sense it. It's about Yuxi messing with them itself, correct? You want to save them? I know there had need for any of them. I'm finished with them. Your heart aches to save them. Go right ahead. I can care less. It will save me the trouble of disposing of them. But I must say, you're a remarkable specimen. These Pokemon have nothing to do with you, do they not? So you came to rescue them out of pity? Pitiful, useless emotions. It's illogical and irrational. Pity and compassion are products of weak and lacking a human heart. You were compelled to come here by system. Vacuous sentimentality. I will make you regret paying heed to your heart. Oh, I have to actually fight him. Cyrus, that's his name. I was trying to figure out because Silene is his ancestor. I love the commander and his, backgrounds. It's all space. It's really cool. Goodbye, Murkrow. It's nice not having to worry about flying types anymore since Scorpion has evolved. Yeah, I'll switch. In the background, if that's a supernova or what's going on there, but it's really pretty. Oh! He used a potion! Well, I still hit it. I still killed it in 2 hits. Well, not killed, but. Sneasel. I'll keep my current. My last Pokemon. You only have 3? Ice dark type, right? Is Diesel ice type? I don't remember. I feel like it is. Oh, I used a berry. Oh, it is ice type. Spray. I remember. There we go. There we go. Now the Sneasel's taken care of. Interesting. Quite curious. You also need vitamin D. You and your scientist. Basis of your powers, compassion for Pokemon. How wasteful. Such emotions are but mere illusions. And like all illusions, they fade over time until death battles. Team Galactic members. I don't use Pokemon as tools. I make power Pokemon my own. Alright, weirdo. Take the War Panel and I'm off to Mount Cornet. Correct, Mount Cornet, where you and I first met. I'll send the mountain to its peak and then put an end to everything. No, I'll bring about a new beginning, right? You're weird. Where's the warp panel? Is it this one? Excuse me. Hello. Oh, he's suffering. Racking with racking shudders. Tail twitching. Oh. Himmel's face saves with Pokemon? It's nothing new I can say without. Why would let a kid come and go freely? Eliminate would not. Anyway, if you take the trouble, come let me welcome you. Consider payback for you insulting me at the lake. I didn't insult you. I beat you fair and square. You don't even need him anymore. Okay, that's why he told me. Jerk. You know what? Fine, whatever. It's still gonna be useful. Yeah. See a purple Pokemon and think all I know is poison moves? Joke's on you. I'm also a dark type, haha. Oh, I'm gonna keep my current one. None of my stuff is very effective. This was a bad decision. I'm gonna switch. I'm gonna use Earthquake. Peace out, loser. Alright. Now I can switch back to Scorpion. Bonsai Dish is one thing. Yeah, you thought you could escape my Night Slash Kadabra. You guessed wrong. Alright. Tough kid by some pity the likes of you. Yeah, and you got a dumb hairstyle. Can you get out of my way? I have things to do. I'm so tough. Do whatever you want with those three Pokemon. Press a button on the machine to set them free. Get out of my way. Yes. Goodbye. Our boss crafted a red chain from crystals he took from the three Pokemon. Red chain is what he needed to shackle something on Mount Cornet. But that's all I know. Who knows what he's planning to do up there? What a weirdo. Weirdo, weirdo, weirdo. This is how I get out of here. Well, I'm gonna end that here. In the next episode, we will be going to Mount Cornet, and we will actually be putting a stop to what they're planning on doing there. So thank you so much for watching. Go ahead and subscribe for more.